George has had some kind of a fascination with me, and he's coming right for me as he has been doing. I think he wants my attention. The keeper's trying to tell George, leave me alone, but he just keeps circling me. I don't know if he thinks of me as competition or what. He sees my big belly, I expect. That's a coon pig. There's that other wallaby. He done climbed up that thing, hopped on there, and he getting him some food. Here comes George again, the emu.
Good thing he's not aggressive, though.